pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, reported, "Verily, the Messenger of Allah, may peace be upon him, said, 5 daily prayers, and from one Friday prayer to the next Friday prayer, and from Ramadan to Ramadan, are expiations for the sins committed in between their intervals, provided one shuns the major sins." Sahih Muslim, Volume 1, Book of Purification, Hadith Number 450.